A 9-foot alligator was spotted hanging out on a major parkway in Wilmington, North Carolina. Someone called 911, and minutes later, wildlife removal services showed up to wrangle the giant. Weighing 300 pounds, the gator drew quite the crowd. About 30 people pulled over to see the massive reptile. Officials with wildlife services said they would put the gator back into local waters. For NBCNews.com, I'm Dara Brown.